You know, today listening to all these wonderful, amazing people that flew themselves here.
We didn't have the budget.
Yeah, to be a part of the festival, it's like it warms our heart, and we want to support them in their next films, and we really thank them for supporting and believing in us as well, because we're first time festival runners.
As Manny said, when we started this, we had no idea. It had never been done before. It seemed like a very, very simple idea. Attached distribution and surprise. And I keep saying, we're not really a film festival. Why do we have to do things in the same way that other film festivals do? We're a contest in disguise as a festival. But I have to say that all of these filmmakers are so fantastic. And I'm so happy to have spent this last week with them. And I hope that you guys keep coming back to First Time Fest year after year, please. Also, you know, I just want to take a chance to thank the Players Club. I have been going around the festival circuit, and I was lonely, tired. You know, I was at home. I like felt like a little chicken looking for my mom. The Players Club, we really wanted to create a sense of intimacy. And so the filmmakers could feel like they could come here, watch the panels, ask questions to their mentors and such. And you know what? It proved to be a great success with that. The players really let us work out of the Players Club for about 2 years. We didn't have office space, we didn't have everything, and we basically came in and took over. So we really, from the bottom of our hearts, to the Players Club and the Players Foundation, who's hosting us here tonight and hosted the festival, thank you so much.